house of the Lord. Forever.
And I will dwell in the house of the Lord.